So, wait. What the
Caesar, it's me.
Carl, you all right, Holmes? Your sister's been worried. I heard some shit went down.
Yeah, Los Santos is dangerous right now. I'm out in the middle of, I don't know, Whetstone or whatever that is.
I don't know Whetstone too well. I got some family out there, I think. But at least you ain't in jail, Holmes. Shit's fucked up with your brother, is it?
You be careful and look after Kendall.
Don't worry about me, man. You worry about the man who tries to fuck with my woman. I got some backup coming out to protect you. My cousin. Really intense, Holmes. Trust me. Meet them over at the diner in Dillymore over in Red County. You won't miss them.
I just wanted to sneeze, so I muted myself thinking I would crop the beginning a little bit. And well, we became a witness of a plane suicider. It's also a myth. Oh my god.
Carl, it's me.
Sweet, what's going on, man?
And what the fuck you think is going on? I'm in the prison hospital, nigga.
I know. You alright?
Hell nah. You gotta do something, man.
I'm trying, man. I just gotta make sure Kendall's safe first.
Alright, man. I gotta go.
Don't worry, bruh. I ain't gonna leave you in there.
Okay, this pond. Basically, it happens because those planes are flying rather low and it probably hit a tree or something. I did not see it. No, my bike is kinda ruined. Let me save. Because I don't want to listen to the voice lines again. But yeah, we are going to Catalina again. I failed her mission previous time because I was panicking too much, I think. This time I hope it will be different, but we'll see about that. First, for this I need a car.
Be intelligent, don't make a big deal.
I got very lucky that actually, I think I got lucky, I'm not sure, because I don't know what are the chances of this actually happening. Well, I would like to think it was lucky, because later if I do a myth hunting or something, I could just put that video in there. If I learned how to drive, it would be also a beautiful experience. I feel like I've heard this song somewhere. In GTA New Vegas or something. But, well, it is what it is. Of course I'm in opposite line. I can't otherwise. Yeah, that's insane. I'm happy I got it on the video. I really hope it's saved. Hasn't happened yet that it wouldn't save, but who knows, I have had some crashes here and there. Like, they want me dead. Like, there is no other way. Just hopefully this time I'll be able to contact the truck quicker than previous time. I don't think I've taken this path before, actually. Just driving somewhere. This car, I don't know, has a very strange control. I don't know, it zigzags easily. Okay, no, it doesn't anymore. But it was, believe me. Okay, I know where we are now. We're next to the Bigfoot print, the map. Yeah, I really like Catalina. I read that many people don't like her. Apparently we'll see maybe what's the reason for that in the game. But so far I don't have any complaints. She gives me a little bit of the main character vibes from GTA 6. Like, the GTA 6 hasn't come out, only the first trailer. But I feel like a bit similar. But Catalina is more psychotic. Makes sense. I really don't like controls of this car, and I never knew this tunnel existed. Is it the tunnel that leads into the city? Okay. Need to get up now. It'd be nice if I could save somewhere here, I think, because from here it's actually closer to go. Yeah. I have some problems with my mouse, as you can assume. Let's just... Okay, if I go straight down now, I can save real quick and then go back up. I think from here, the drive there is much more quicker than from whatever the shithole I was just in, where I bought a house, by the way. I thought I will stay there longer, but no, apparently only one mission. That's a waste, nice waste of $20,000, but I kinda clowned myself. I have only myself to blame about this. Myself and my paranoia of dying all the time. Okay, we're nearly here. At least I was smart enough to buy this house. Okay, the mouse working so far, which is nice. Still haven't downloaded the mode. Okay, Badlands done. I can start moving. Oh my god, Denise, fuck off. I literally came into Los Santos just to save. At least getting 100% with girlfriends is not required for the 100% of the whole game. Now I'll get Denise on the good side, just not right now. She's not my priority, really. She's fine character, but I wouldn't say that I like really like her. Like average, you know. She's there. It's nice, but it's not like I would be specific for her or something. It's easy to make it seem so. For fictional characters, I mean. That's okay. Let's go to the true simping material. Catalina. Well, I want to call her Katarina, but just need to get used to it. Eventually we'll... Oh, there's a mega expensive house over there that we'll never be able to afford.
Do you want some fatso? You big streak of Yankee
shit.
Fish? I sing fucking units with more balls than you! What the fuck did you want?
Nothing. I'm looking for a friend of mine's cousin.
Come on,
Mexican
bitch.
Guy. He ain't here.
You? But Cesar said you was a real man.
Crazy.
Lady, I'm a God-fearing, peace-loving man of the people.
Whatever, asshole. Let's go.
Damn, relax, baby.
Okay.
Where's your car?
Where's yours?
Ladies don't drive themselves. That's what men are for.
Oh, my goodness. Thanks, Caesar. Appreciate this, homie. So, what's your name? Where we going?
My name is Catalina.
You think that's
I'm going to take this county for every stinking cent.
Okay. Good plan, I guess.
God damn straight it's a good plan. I've cased 4 soft targets. A liquor store in Blueberry, a bank in Palomino Creek, a gas station in Dillimore, and a betting shop in Montgomery.
Hold up, which one first?
To the driver, you dumb pig, you choose!
Let's try the tanker.
The banking store, I blow your fucking balls off!
This here is bulletproof glass, so you can just fuck off, bitch, before I call the sheriff.
What are you doing, son? Just give her the cash.
Suit yourself, maricon! Change of plan, Carl! We're taking the tanker!
Hey, what you doing?
Okay, hopefully this time it will be better than previous time. Because previous time it was horrendous. And you might be wondering why are we watching the cutscenes if you already saw it. Well, I like her. That's the sole reason. Okay, that's a bit far. I feel like it's standing a bit different than previous time. I think it's just illusion. Oh, from first try.
I ain't losing another crappy job because of some crazy bitch. Come on, Derek, we're gonna stop those bastards.
Do I have to?
Drive!
Okay, I need to check where I need to drive. Need to turn on the right.
I know a guy who paid for this rig and his cargo. I adore that sound of flesh metal.
I'm stuck. I don't know what I'm stuck on, but I'm stuck.
Get ahead of them.
Okay.
I don't want it to.
I'm checking again. No, we turn.
Do this.
Okay, let's go. Here we go, all the way to the end.
Keep her steady so I can get a good shot. We'll get ourselves killed.
Then we're fucked up previous time. Oh, this time they're actually shooting.
Pull alongside!
This ain't my fight!
At least they're shooting very slowly, so... Okay, here I fucked up previous time. Carefully.
Keep up with him!
We're making it this time. That's nice. Need to get over the bridge there.
Steady, steady.
This ain't my fight.
Bro, I swear, I thought he was going. I don't see where I'm driving because of him. Okay. As if it gets disconnected right now, it will be very depressing.
Hello, Mr. Whitaker.
Catalina, what have you brought me today?
A rig and tanker, full to the brim with premium gas.
Never seen it, never saw you, never gave you this wad of cash.
Nice not doing business.
Likewise. Now get out of here before the cops come snooping. If you ever want to run some freight for me, just drop in. I've always got shit to move.
Goodbye.
That guy, the worst voice actor in this whole fucking game. Is there any... houses I can purchase nearby? I mean, I burned myself once, but this one, oh, there are actually a lot of them. This one here, I think it's the very expensive one. Okay, I got my mouse working. Yeah, I don't want to take any trucker missions right now.
Yeah,
Carl,
who was this?
You know me. This is the truth.
No, I don't.
Perfection. They said you were a moron.
Who?
Okay, you can drop the act now, kid.
You the police?
No, we have a mutual friend and business partner.
We do? Who?
Yes. Have you killed any cops lately?
Aw, man, Tenpenny. I should have known. That asshole.
So I've got a room at a motel in Angel Pine. Make sure nobody follows you.
I never expected Truth to have such a hot voice, though. That's kind of ridiculous. I thought he's going to sound like he... Ah! So my house was useful there, after all. I thought he's going to sound like some kind of lunatic. But no, he's a very pleasant voice, you know. He would perfectly fit to be some kind of cult leader. Police car is here, but I need an actual car. Yeah, okay, they fucked off. I'm going to the Truth now. I wanted to meet him actually, because I have seen him a lot. He's also one of the loading screens, but I don't know what he is about actually. So I'm excited. I mean, and his voice kind of hot, as I already said. So calm. It's like he should read audiobooks, you know. Fine. We're going there. We are saving, as always. Saving is very important in games like that. And then we check what Truth wants. Maybe it's just going to be a small introduction mission. I don't think it will be something very difficult and easy to fail. I also have like 1,000. No, 14,000. So, it would be nice to make sure that no money of this is going to be lost if I die. As well as some weapons. The trees on the left look a little bit off though. It's fine. Still a beautiful game for its age, at least. yellow? Is it, no, I think it's green. I was about to say maybe it's bluish, but no, it's green. Could say it's turquoise, but if you had to choose it, it would be green. Oh, the radioactive stuff being dumped into the lake. You know, this radio reminds me so much of New Vegas. Like, it's insane. It's a little bit. Like, I could imagine this song in this game. They should focus on the road more. Oh, I'm already here. We're just driving past, I'm going to drop down from here. So it was successful. There's so many drugs in here. Well, many drugs in places like this, this I can't believe. Okay, let's go to my beautiful house. Just this one, I think. Yeah, J&J's restaurants are right here. Won't be playing too long today. Still have stuff to do. Oh yeah, I forgot that this has like the cock chair and the toilet just facing the bed. Beautiful designer decision. Can see they really thought this through. I mean, it's probably a satire from Rockstar anyway. Okay, I should have been hit. Those cars in this game, they have very good brake systems. Like, it's insane. I think in GTA 5 would have been already like flown over the car and stuff. Okay, this is the motel. Let's go.
Hello? Hello, somebody in there?
In here.
Check this shit out. What do we have here?
Yo, Carl. What up, kid?
Hey, what's happening? Oh, is this undercover training? Oh, no, you must be off duty.
Yeah, yeah, whatever. Hush up, man. Mr. Truth here is going to be supplying you with some of the finest... We and you are going to deliver it for us.
Hey, man, you losing it. You hallucinating this shit.
What? Oh. Yo, Truth, come here, man.
Welcome, friend.
Sup?
Carl here is gonna be paying you your money.
What you talking about?
Now, Carl, I got a real do-gooder fucking with me, and I want you to take this evil green poison and drop it on him. It's gonna ruin that asshole's career.
Ah, bullshit.
Dudes, you want mushrooms? You lose? How about some DMT?
No, not for me, man. I got a jet.
Whew, shit. I'm fucked up.
Yo, Carl, pay the man.
Whoa, man. I never thought I'd see that. A fed out smoking me, huh? What are you, dude? FBI? DEA?
Nah, I'm more like a private investigator.
Friend, you give off a positive energy. How about some Vietnamese opium?
Nah, I don't get down with that.
But how do I know I can trust you then?
What, I'm working for you now?
I'm a man of peace, but some squares across that ridge are not respecting my peace. I mean survivalist maniacs, right-wingers, fascists. They have a harvester and I need one. Get it, then you can pay me. Namaste, Carl.
The fuck that mean? Later, freak.
I'm such a chill guy. I actually always thought that an American fascist like this is pronounced as fascist. Like, I knew, like, in my home language, I know the source, so I assumed it means fascist. Like, I knew it means fascist, but I didn't know it's pronounced that way in English. Well, the more you know. I wanted to say something else, but I already forgot. Having bad memory is really bad sometimes. But bro is so chill, I'm telling you. I like it. It's probably one of my favorite characters in San Andreas for now. Maybe I think he's even like top 2. I can't choose between Catalina and Truth. I mean, I haven't really gotten much time with those two currently. So it's really hard to rate them. Once I'm finished, I definitely will rate them. I wonder how I'm going to get up there though, and I feel like I'm going to have to kill someone. Ah, wait, wasn't it dropping weed? We'll see once I arrive there. If something I saved, if something, and if I die, I can try another day again. We'll see how mission will go. Okay, something isn't right, like, I don't know how to get there. It's not an unusual thing of me being lost in the countryside, apparently. Oh, I need to zigzag up the road, okay. I'll do it normal way then. No, other way. Isn't it the music that we used for Lowrider mission though, in background right now? Why is that car? Okay, it's because I have a low driving skill, but it shouldn't be that difficult. Like, I was not driving a car like this when I first time tried it. Maybe it was because I had been in a car from when since I was a child, so really I'm a little bit more used to it than others who have never been in a car before or have always been in buses. You know, if you're in a bus, you don't really see how the gears are being changed or how the pedals are being pressed. You just know that the bus drives, you know, and you occasionally see a creepy bus driver peeking on you from the little mirror they have or something, but you don't really experience it as well as if you were sitting right next to the bus driver. Talking about bus drivers, I haven't driven buses much in my life, and oh man, I had that one bad experience. Basically, I don't live in a city. I live, like, you can say the countryside, but it's very close to the capital. And there was like a bus stop that got closed, and a new bus stop was built nearby. But there was no sign on the old bus stop that it's not working. They didn't even have the schedule of the buses on it. So me as a normal person, I was just waiting there for the bus. And then the bus driver comes, he stops. He shouts at me for why I'm waiting in another bus stop, like I was supposed to know, it's not the actual one. And then he made me pay even though I was supposed to drive by free. I didn't know it by then, but like, you could drive free at that time, and I was like, okay, then I got just ripped off. I need to steal this huge ass shit. Oh my god. Okay, let's go.
See him down. It's all he's good for. Hey, who is this guy?
Don't know, but it looks kind of shifty. Roll him in some big shit.
You don't feel to live yet?
He's a combine rustler. That son bitch stealing Jesse.
Okay, I got it. Now what? Where do I need to go? I couldn't read what is written there. But I think I can get out from here.
Stop that dang vermin!
Oh, it's actually a very fun mission. Look, they're all standing on the road. They want to be killed. Yeah, they definitely want to be killed. It's like a suicide thingy. Ah, they knew what they were doing. Even little like thingies fly out of. Okay, this was not the case. Oh, there are more of them. Okay. Do I just drive it downhill or what? Oh, why are there so many of them though? I thought I killed like majority of you guys. No, they won't fuck off apparently, but it's fine. Oh my god. Well, I got money for it. I don't know how I survived. How this thing did not explode. But it definitely worked. If I won't be blocked in the... over here between the trees, it would be even more... Oh god. Please drive up, please drive up. You can do this. No! I was afraid of that happening. I don't have any hillbillies running after me, which is a good part. Bad part is how do I get up? Okay, let's pretend we are a train and let's hope no actual trains are going to come. Because if they do, well, they're kind of unstoppable, so we're fucked. Just a casual thing. Okay, I think we're chilling now. It looks like we are. Yes, definitely. And I'll do easy peasy mission.
Man, you've brought peace back to my valley. Thank you, friend. I'll call you when the whoop-de-doo is ready. Just make sure you get that cash.
Hey!
Carl, it's Caesar.
What's up?
Bad thinking shit, that's what's up, Holmes.
What's wrong? Where's Kendall? Is she okay?
She's with me. She's okay for now. The Varios Los Aztecas, it's all over. There's a price on my head. Maybe Kendall's too.
What happened?
Trust, respect, honor, they don't mean jack in Los Santos now. My OGs, my S's, all dead or in hiding, eh?
Get out of town. Head over to Angel Pine, rent you and Kendall a trailer, and I'll meet you there.
Okay. Well, I just got some shit to take care of, and,
No, just get my sister out of town someplace safe. Don't shit with me on this one. I can't lose her, man.
Sure thing, Holmes. We'll see you in Angel Pine.
Okay. Yeah, your specs. What I wanted to say... Truth could at least tell me how much money he wants. Like, if he's so keen on it, then tell it. This car has a very disgusting motor voice. I don't like it. No, I'm not going there. Because I most likely won't be able to get up. I'm thinking if I can purchase this over there. Oh, it's a huge farm. No way I'm purchasing this. Okay, we are getting to the road and we are going there and I'm looking at the time. Probably saving, and that's it. This for now. Two missions today. I think it was two. Yeah, two missions today. Catalina and the truth. I would say it was a very productive run. Before I leave, I also want to see how much percentage I have in progress. No, actually, this car is very satisfying. I think it's. It's one of the best cars I've driven in San Andreas yet. It's like, it's easy to control for some reason. It doesn't do dumb shit like some cars. It just looks cute. The sound is not the best, but well, at least it looks cute. Okay, we can't got here.
Your mama must be proud of your drive, fool.
We got here quicker than I thought. Oh, a small church. Okay, we turn here. Even climbs up like differently from there. There is no I think just a glitch. Felt like something was behind the house.